Okay, hello, Astrum. I am him. The first video thing. Okay. So, Empress of Light. Empress of Light. We're gonna attempt her in the daytime. One. I don't think I need to focus on tanking. But I literally can't. Two. Almost killed her that time, too. All right, let's go. So that was normal mode. Next up, we need to do expert. I don't even know where my hallow is in this world. Here it is. Nice and close. One. The last thing I need is a wyvern. Three. between her and Rainbows. Free. Getting close. Expert. And then the greatest challenge of them all. Master mode. Thank you. have any... I guess I could, in the meantime, just, instead of waiting, we could just kill her during the nighttime until it's daytime. I wanted several. Before you all start thinking I'm somewhat decent at bullet hell, I'm gonna tell you I am not. Sorry if I blast your ears out. Not exactly used to this. Thank you. be getting hit when that turns daytime. That would end for me. Please just die. Why are you still there? Okay, we have 15 seconds until daytime. All right, let's go. Master mode, Empress daytime. Keep going to speed past him, and then a previous projectile. It's like, nope. Can't run from us. Oh yeah, echo blocks. Those are always fun. Zenith's range is as far as your mouse can go. So if you have a monitor on both sides, you can get super range on the left and the right. Theoretically, this would also apply if you were to say get another monitor on top and the bottom. Second attempt, yo. Good, yo. Alright. This has been Empress during the daytime in normal, expert, and master. Goodbye.